You know it feels so good when I know you're skanking with me. So good when I know you're skanking. So good when you do. Yes, it feels so good when I know you're rocking with me. So good when I know you're rocking. So good when you do. Yes, it feels so good.
So good.
So we arrived in Chile this morning,
about
1 a.m. after a bit of, well, without our luggage though. So.
Yeah. It's in Panama. Still in Panama.
So we've been in the same place for 3 days.
Spent pretty fresh.
Yeah. Some of us are struggling more than others. Some of us didn't bring spare changes of certain things.
I'd like to know all where you go, when it all comes down to it, and the pressure's on for life.
Sheila rock the microphone. Who's that favorite? It's me, we all up in the zone. Special editions of Fallon's daughter, I'm self-created. I had a plan to elevate and so I elevated. Up in the sky, the heavens going far beyond. Expectations for myself and where I came from. Open your eyes and take a look at what's before you now. You didn't know how to do it, you let I show you how. I got the lyrics in, I've got the beats. Put it all together, collaboration complete. No defeat, even if you don't like us.
Today we're gonna go run off a cliff.
Spark to the fire, push to the frame. Mentally project positive all day. Expand the limit, down to the one drop minor. All together on the fire, fire and push to the frame. Mentally project positive all day. Expand the limit.
Do it for the love of music.
It's in multiple directions, pulling you in with universal connections. Free, soul collective, our perspective, never dwelling on the negative. I respect this.
Coming back from Valle de la Luna, it is literally, you've never seen it so black. We've had Ben come off his bike in the sand pretty bad. We've had the flag down. The next ute gives a lift.
Dropping on a regular basis. We be dropping on a regular basis. We be dropping on a regular basis.
We've just arrived in Bolivia and finished a nice desayuno, and we're just packing our stuff on the Jeep, which this Jeep is home for the next 4 days.
Hold on, Connie.
Right, breakfast on the sun flats of Bolivia.
What are we on? Sugar puffs and yogurt drink. Connie's rocking here, which looks pretty good. But yeah, for a day on the salt flats. Bolivia has been a bit of an uphill battle against the altitude sickness. We've had at least two of us down every day, and we've been living off a diet of paracetamol and cappuccino flavoured Oreos.
Arrived in Valparaiso and we've got this little apartment flat. As soon as we get through the door, the ground starts shaking and we had an earthquake.
I know she said it's alright, but you will make it up next. I know she knows it's not right. There ain't no use in lying. Maybe she thinks I know something. Maybe, maybe she thinks it's fine. Or maybe she knows something I don't. I'm so tired. So tired of trying. It seems to me that maybe it pretty much always means no. So don't tell me, you might just let it go. But oftentimes we're